we've turned to comic books. Once consigned only to America's youth, comics now dominate all of pop culture. In the last 10 years alone, the Marvel comic franchise has earned $11 billion worldwide. We open our Marvel Universe production with the thrilling Marvel Studios fanfare. Composed by Tyler Bates, Black Tears. This is Escape from the Kill. This epic Black Sabbath tune goes perfectly with its namesake, Iron Man. To web any size, catches me with a lot. Look out! Give up! Hits from the 60s and 70s. We now welcome our friends, the Golden Girls, as we play one of those hits, Blue Suede's 1974 smash, Hooked on a Feeling. Ooga, chaka, ooga, 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 chaka, ooga, 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 chaka, ooga. 1967, written by Astrid Simpson, recorded by Barbara Page, and later taken all the way to number one by Diana Ross. This is Ain't All About the High Avengers!